morning children, how are you all? Hope you are doing good. Okay children, as in previous class we learned about the man's cub. Okay, today again I'm giving you short notes on that. So let us discuss a short notes on the man cub. So there was a family called Nine family. So the Nine family have three children. Okay, so they are having three children. So the children were very happy. Why? Because it is a rainy day. The Nine came home early. So the children asked the Nine to tell a story. Immediately the Nine began the story. So what is that story? There was a man and his wife. So the man name is Money. So the Money and his wife living near a forest. Okay, the Money and his wife living near a forest. They have a baby boy. Who? They have one baby boy. So one day Money and his wife went deep into the forest. So a forest loki baga deep forest loki velipoyaru. Why they went? Yes, for honey. So they want some honey. So that's why they went. And they went deep into the forest. So they kept their baby under a tree and they climbed the tree. Okay, vallu baby ni kinda pettesi they went and they climbed the tree. So vallu chetteki honey edaithe unda adi collect chestunnam ani vellaru anamata. So in the meanwhile one fox, so the fox name is Fifi. So the fox name is Fifi. Fifi came and took the baby away. So akkada Fifi em chesindi aa baby ni teeskuni paaripoyind annamata. So meanwhile while Fifi is taking the baby, so one monkey saw. So oka monkey chusi, so even I want to play with man cub. So nenu manushulato aadukovali anukuntunnanu, manushu pillalato aadukovali anukuntunnanu. So I want to play ani cheppesi mini anukuntu. In meanwhile Ele, the elephant saw the man cub, and even Ele also wants to play with the man cub. So after that Bonnie the bear is so like that all the animals in the forest saw that man cub and thought that so I want to play with the man cub and I want to play with man cub ani cheppesi vallu inner lo feel avutaru anamata. So akkunna animals andaru em anukuntaru, nenu ante nenu aadukovali man cub tho nenu aadukovali ani cheppesi anukuntu untaru anamata. So but the bear name is Bonnie. So Bonnie was very afraid of playing with the man cub. So Bonnie chala bayapadadu anamata. Den gurinchi bayapadadi? Yes, so man cub tho aadukunte vallu manalni champestaru, amma nenu aadukoni ani cheppesi Bonnie bayapadutu untaru. Then the Fifi replied to Bonnie that oh Bonnie, you are very foolish. So money cannot find us. Money aithe manalni pattukoledu. So we can happily play with this man cub ani cheppesi Fifi Bonnie ki cheptundi anamata. So like that Fifi conducted one game for all those animals. What is that game? So Fifi is asking every animal that I'll ask you one question, you have to answer, then only you can play with man cub ani cheppesi Fifi appudunna animals tho cheptundama. So that so firstly she asked Mini, who is Mini? A monkey. So Fifi asked Mini that who can run faster than I can. So nakanna evaru baaga parigettagalaru ani cheppesi Mini ni Fifi adugutunnama. Then the Mini replied that I can run fast than you ani cheppesi Mini reply chestunnama. Then the Fifi said that you are wrong. Cheetah can run faster than me ani cheppesi reply chestunnama. Then after that it stands for Eli. So Eli, who is bigger than you? Asked Fifi. So Fifi em adugutundi Eli ni, nikanna peddaga unde animal edi ante. Then immediately the Eli verse replied that the Reino is bigger than I am. So the Reino is very bigger than me. And Jeppesi Eli Fifiki replies in them. Then Fifi told that it is wrong. You only bigger than all of us. And Jeppesi Fifi replies in them. Just then man and his friends find them. So Vilila Arfundu Untunaga Money and his friend find them. So Vallu Money and his friends చూసారన్నమాట. సో మ్యాన్ కమ్ అక్కడే ఉండి చుట్టూరు యానిమల్స్ ఉన్నాయి కదా వాళ్ళని చూసి సో వాళ్ళు ఏం తెచ్చారు స్పియర్స్ తెచ్చారనమాట. సో మనీ బాట్ స్పియర్స్. స్పియర్స్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఎ లాంగ్ స్టిక్ విత్ షార్ప్ ఐరన్ వన్. సో ఇలా ఉంటుంది అనమాట. సో ఇదేంటి ఇప్పుడు లైక్ if you are in the forest, so forest lo evaru untaru wild animals undaru. So wild animals are very dangerous animals, so that avi manalni they can kill us. So andukani manu em chestam ee spears anni pattukeltam kada. So like that Mani and his friends went with spears. So all the animals, by seeing them, all the animals went away. So akkada aa spears eppudaithe pattukocharo avi అవి చూసి అన్ని యానిమల్స్ పారిపోతాయి అన్నమాట. పారిపోయిన తర్వాత ఫిఫీ కూడా చాలా భయపడుతుంది అన్నమాట. సో తీసుకొని మీ బేబీ బాయ్ని తీసేసుకో నాకు వద్దు అని చెప్పేసి ఫిఫీ మనీతో అంటుంది అన్నమాట. మనీతో అంటారు. సో మనీ అంటారు ఫిఫీతో సేమ్ ఫిఫీ ఐఆమ్ వెరీ స్మార్టర్ దాన్ యూ, ఐఆమ్ వెరీ స్ట్రాంగర్ దాన్ యూ. సో ఇప్పటికైనా చూసావా నేనే స్ట్రాంగ్. సో నా బేబీని ఇంకెప్పుడు ఇలా చేయకని చెప్పేసి మనీ ఫిఫీతో అంటుంది అనమాట. సో అక్కడ ఉన్న యానిమల్స్ ఎవరిని మనీ ఏమి చేయడం అనమాట. సో అక్కడ ఉన్న బేబీని మాత్రమే తీసుకుని వెళ్తాడు. సో వెరీ కైండ్ హార్టెడ్ పర్సన్ కదా మనీ. తన పిల్లల్ని ఎత్తుకొచ్చినా కానీ ఆ యానిమల్స్ ఏమీ చేయలేదు కదా. వి డు నాట్ హార్మ్ ద యానిమల్స్. ఓకే, మనీ ఈజ్ వెరీ కైండ్ పర్సన్, రైట్? అండర్స్టూడ్ దిస్ లెసన్ చిల్డ్రన్? ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, సో నౌ లుక్ ఎట్ యువర్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్. టర్న్ టు పేజ్ నంబర్ 4. ఓకే, టర్న్ టు పేజ్ నంబర్ 4. సో రైట్ టి ఫర్ ట్రూ అండ్ ఎఫ్ ఫర్ ఫాల్స్. ఫర్ దీస్ స్టేట్మెంట్స్ వన్ హాస్ బీన్ డన్ ఫర్ యూ. So the Mini, the monkey wants to play with the man cub. So really, kada monkey man cub to aadukovalani anukundi kada. So that is true. And the next one, Rini, the rhino is bigger than Eli, the elephant. No, elephant is bigger than rhino, right? So right false there. F. Okay. The next one, Chinu, the cheetah can run faster than Fifi, the fox. Yes, Fifi. So cheetah can run faster than Fifi. Yes, it is true. So right T there. And the next one, Mani does not find the animals and his baby. No, Mani find the animals. Kada? He found the animals and his baby. So right F. The next one, Mani is kind man. Yes, why? He does not harm the animals, right? So, right T there. And the next one. See, complete this sentence in a few words. Mani and his wife live in dash. Yes, they live near the forest. So in the blank you have to write near a forest. And the next one, they put the baby down on the grass dash it dash. So what is that? Under a tree. A grass ఎక్కడ ఉంది? అండర్ ఏ ట్రీ దగ్గర ఉంది. రైట్. ఆల్ ద యానిమల్స్ డాష్. wants to play. And the next one. Fifi thinks that silly money will not find them. And the next one. Money bags the animals. Does not hug the animals. So note down it first. Next one, see, these words from the story have another word hidden in them. Underline the hidden word and write it in the blank. So for example, the given bring. So what is the another word hidden? Yes, it is bring. So like that, the given bear, B-E-A-R. So underline E-A-R. So right here, E-A-R. So next one, shout out. Ground, round. The next one, friends. Animals. Forest. Rest. Sixth one. Away. Way. No doubt. Next one. Turn to page number 5. So read the meanings and find the words from the story. One has been done for you. Wild animals live here. So where do the wild animals live? Yes, they live in forest. Like that. Okay. Bees make this. So what does bees make? Yes, they make honey. So write H-O-N-E-Y. Honey. And next one, foolish. Foolish means? Yes, silly. The fee said to Bunny that silly money could not find us. And chepping kaha, flippy Bunny to. So that's one. Speak very loudly. So when we are speaking a lot, so our friend will say that don't shout. So speaking very loud is called shout. Not correct. If it is not correct, then we will say it is wrong. So R-O-W-R-O-N-G. No doubt. Next one. Fill in the blanks with words from exercise A. Then read the sentence aloud. Okay? Oil, soil, boy, joy, toy, choice, rejoice, voice. So this deeply I'll explain you in grammar. It, okay. So now here is some fill in the blanks. We have to fill that one. Okay. The so here he given like this, right? Was full of when he got a match. So here are some words. See, the boy was was full of joy. J-O-Y, joy. When he got a toy. So based on these words, we have to complete this sentence. See, the boy was full of joy when he got a toy. So, ఒక అబ్బాయి ఎందుకు హ్యాపీగా ఉన్నాడు? He got one toy. So that's why he is feeling very joyful. So the boy was full of joy when he got a toy. Okay, come to that. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you, children. Thank you so much.